Everybody is saying.
Tripping. All publicity ain't bad publicity, Buck. Is not even that. But bitch, that bitch went all out his way. I gotta love it. You gotta love it, bitch. I was crying laughing when I first saw the video.
Dina, he made the beat drop. He made the dream. He made
it. Bitchy, he made all kinds of shit. Oh, my God.
Dina, what is it? Dina.
Bitch, I can't breathe. Bitch, stop. Bitch, you gonna have me out of breath like that, bitch. Fuck!
Oh, did it.
Oh, shit. Did that boy put me on the side of the fucking dinosaur picture? had me looking like the dinosaur mama. I was dying like, oh my, oh, you nasty bitch.
Did it, you nasty motherfucking bitch. Did it what they call you, auntie.
They called me the Golden Girls bitch, all kind of shit. They told me I look like the monster of the sitcom, the mama monster bitch. That was my favorite sitcom.
Oh, did it. That's fucked up.
So me, wipe your mouth. Wipe your mouth, damn it. Looking like monster, bitch. Wipe your mouth.
They
call me the Golden Girls, bitch. And I got a bingo hall, bitch. That boy gave me an idea. I'm about to own me a bingo hall, bitch. For real. For real.
I
saw he grabbed me for Phil, girl. He said, Buku lies, though, but it's all good.
Didi, you know,
all good, Didi, I know the truth.
Didi, you know, I fuck with you, Didi. Hey, Didi, I try my best. I was feeling sorry for you, Didi. I try my best not to laugh, Didi. Lord.
You can laugh, babe. It's okay.
I ain't want to laugh, dog.
It's okay. I could be the joke of the bounce game. Lord, it's all right.
Lord.
It's all right.
Hold on.
Nigga, your heart beating fast, you down bad, bro. Oh. You ain't had to laugh that fucking hard, bro. That nigga said, thank you for being a friend. Travel around the world and back again. The heart is true. My heart is true. You're a pal. Come on, come on.
Do the dance you were doing, Didi.
Or the wobble like Didi. The wobble like Didi. They want to wobble like Didi. Bitch, I'm sick of them, bitch. Fuck. What they want me to do?
Do that when you did that.
What they want me to do?
Didi, put the arms like you did, Didi.
Bitch, they got me fucked up, bitch. What you want me to do? That part. Let me hold me up. Try to go get my hair perm. Bruh.
I wanted to fight Shaky for you.
A lot of people wanted to fight Shaky for me. Real shit. Shaky tried to fight me over some dumb shit. That boy need to leave me alone. I did not do that boy nothing. I did not do that boy nothing, Buck. Leave me nothing.
All right, listen. Don't jump in the waters with the sharks no more, all right? That ain't me.
Fuck that nigga. Fuck a shark, nigga. That nigga a killer whale, bitch. A fucking silverback gorilla, bitch, that you go see in the zoo, bitch. Guess what? Just because I don't entertain you don't mean I'm weak. Remember that. Real
D-day.
Shit.
D-day.
Fuck
he
a shark.
You
got to find that nigga in the ocean with D-day. The whales, bitch.
Say, D-Day, he had you praying.
What, Buck?
He had you praying and shit. I said, she throwing all kind of Bible scriptures on her face.
Bitch. So what? I'm rebuking that damn devil. That ain't that. I was rebuking that demon. Who? And I heard he about 41 years old. So how you gonna drag for me when a nigga told you 41? Come on, and Buck me and you the same age. That part. That don't make no damn sense. But guess what? At the end of the motherfucking day, all publicity ain't bad publicity. Thank you for being a friend. Travel around the road and back again. Come on, bitch. My heart is true. Bitch, you better come through, bitch. Bitch, I swear to God, I'm about to throw a bingo shake night. About to throw a bingo bounce night, bitch. Yeah. Fuck you mean, bitch.
See,
I'm going to show y'all.
D-Day, don't jump in that water no more. I fuck with you, dog.
Man, fuck that, boy. I swim like a dolphin, boy. Fuck what you talking about, boy.
D-Day, you remember me saying?
Boy.
My daddy ain't feeling this shit.
My daddy wasn't. Man, my daddy wasn't. My brothers wasn't either. They was all in that inbox. My brothers wasn't either. And again, I didn't jump in the water, bitch. The water came to me.
Lord.
I didn't do that boy nothing.
Lord, he had
nothing.
Lord,
I didn't do him nothing. He going crazy.
D-Day, he did.
He's fucking
some...
with everybody.
D-Day.
His page got deleted. That's fucked up, dude.
It's bad.
I didn't do that shit, it's though. Bad.
Oh, yeah. They said you did that, son.
No, I ain't do that shit.
You ain't
real
that?
Talk. I don't knock a nigga hustle like that. Ain't that serious.
I would have.
I don't do that type of shit.
If he did me like he did you, I would have.
Bitch, Shaky probably been made that video, bitch, when he first met me. Hey, man, baby.
Say,
baby.
You can't tell me you wasn't laughing, though, son.
I was dying laughing, son. I was dying laughing, just like you know I got a personality like a motherfucker. Boy, I was dying laughing. Boy, I said that dirty meatball, sloppy Joe, MC Hammer, overweight looking. Bitch, I was so pissed. I was like, wow, that nigga put me on a bingo hall. I said, boy, that nigga down, bro. That nigga down fucking bad. The bingo hall. Bitch, I like bingo. I like the master people. That is dirty. Boy, that boy, he ain't nothing but a bully, bitch. Why is you throwing up? Why is you throwing up, pop? It is not that. Oh, my God, you. Bitch, so you throwing up. You throwing up laughing. Are you I fucking hate him, son. Dog, you down. Dog, you down bad, son. Dog, you down bad, son. But, seriously, you all right? You need me to call 911? You need me to call 911?
Dog, bro. I told that.
You okay?
Bro, I wasn't okay, dog. He did that, dog. That shit was dope. Dog, this, that, like, that
was. It was all right.
Real life. Let me tell you something, D-Day. When we do that,
what, baby?
We don't be meaning no harm, no. We just, well, I don't know him. He go a little bit further than I do, but when we do it, it just be all entertainment. And that was the people I understand.
But I understand that. You know that. I've been in this game almost 10 years, that. I get it. It's just that when he starts saying the lies, that's the problem. That's a lawsuit, Buck. You right. Can't just be spreading lies. Now, you can rib me all day you want. I don't give a fuck about nobody ribbing me, nigga. I'm a ribber, too. That's not the problem. But I did not report that man. That man was talking about a lot of people that day. I heard he was dragging for Frida. I heard he was dragging for the City Girls. I heard that man really went in on a lot of other people.
Right.
And they probably reported his page. But why are you saying it's me? Is everything is not Didi fact?
Right.
Why are you so... Let me tell you something, Buck, and this is real shit. I've been in this game long enough for people to see I don't be bothered with that dumb shit. But I'm not going to let this boy disrespect me and bully me. Fuck no. That boy stood over me in my face trying to check me at that girl party. I'm looking at him like, boy, you don't get your sloppy ass from in front of me, boy. I can't, boy. You blocked the whole sun, bitch. I ain't asked for no shade. And when he did that, he disrespected me at that party. He really braced up to me, Buck, and tried to fight me. Real shit.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, real shit. Oh. And I didn't do him nothing at that party. Everybody was there. All his little circle, his family, his grandchildren, his children, whatever your little gay circle they call his family.
Oh.
All of them seen that boy pick on me.
Oh, yeah, I ain't know
they
that.
Seen that boy fuck with me. I didn't do that boy nothing. Oh, Fred saw it too. All of them saw it. All of them saw it. And they sat and let that sloppy bitch fuck with me like that. I don't do that boy nothing. And then he came and went online because he got mad because I showed my supporters what I have to deal with.
Right.
And then he got mad and did his whole little, he the one really got in his feelings.
Right.
He got in his feelings ever since I post up the Bars in the Hood with Run Shaky. When I post that up, what you did, he been in his feelings ever since. That's crazy.
Why you threw me in?
Because it's the truth, bitch. You the reason why I got beef with Fat Boy. What?
Me?
Yes. He talking about something, pick a side. Bitch, I'm from the night cold. I don't pick a side.
Why you?
I don't pick sides.
Why you say?
It's the truth.
Why you say that? It was.
It started over you. Oh, because she's on 10 more buck side. She's on 10 more buck side. 10 more buck side. She on buck side. buck side. No, bitch, I don't have a side, ho. Dude, I'm from the Nicky Nicky Nine, ho. We don't pick a side. What's up, Nightwall, if y'all in this live? What's up, Nightwall?
You heard me, Didi? I've been at peace lately, though, so I ain't been doing all that, dog.
Yeah, but it started from you. He got mad because I repost you on my page, and I had his name tagged in it just like I had your name. He be in his feelings. He need to get out his feelings. All right, you are fucking...
All right, shake.
He need... I don't even see. I don't even care what he talking about. What's up, Sloppy Joe? Dude. I see you here, Sloppy Joe.
Indeed.
All right. Be.
Let me...
Ass shaking so he can run his mouth what he do best.
All right. Dog, that shit is so crazy.
First of all, Didi fetch you 99 going on 1,000. You BC dinosaur bitch. First of all, you need to take a hot comb and put through your hair. You bitch, you on this fucking live, sitting on front of hundreds of fucking people with your fucking edges looking like what the looking like where the fuck in the world is Carmen San Diego. You old bitch. You was the whole fucking gold digger. So first of all, what the fuck I look like fighting a great great grandma? Bitch, you got bitch. Bitch, you got great-great-grandchildren my age. You ugly old bitch. You could possibly never. Number one, I'ma talk about your ugly ass, though. Number one, I would never, bitch, I would go to jail for messing with the infirm, bitch. I know they have to have an old folks nursing home waiting for your ugly ass. You got one, you is a crypt keeper, bitch. You got 1 foot in the grave and 1 foot out of it, and you hitting them saying talking about you want to start a bounce career. Girl, go sit down. Talk about you been in the game 10 years. Bitch, you've been in the game 1,000. You invented every fucking sample in the chicken black beef, you old bitch. You was sitting up there with Methuselah. Moses, Abraham, all of them was your classmates. You 99-year-old bitch. You could possibly never try to come for me. Yeah, I'm fat, but you ugly and old. I'd rather be fat and young than to be 99 talking about I'm gonna make a bounce song. Girl, go late. You are bitch, you are Tina Turner great. You are Tina Turner mama. You ugly bitch. You could possibly never. You and then you have the audacity to come on this live with your hair napping. You know every grandma I know have a wig. Bitch, go throw that bitch on. Your hair looking like you did, bitch. You could possibly never. I know you're not playing with me, girl. Miss Didi Fetch, go lay. Go fucking lay. I'm not worried about you. I'm not trying to fight you, girl. What do I look like fighting somebody 99 years old? Bitch, you get SSI, disability, veterans benefits. Bitch, you get motherfucking SDI. Bitch, you got a retirement plan. You get all kind of motherfucking. Girl, you still be talking about a bounce career? Go, bitch, go to Walmart and start checking receipts with the other senior citizens, bitch. Ugly head. I know you're not trying to play with me. Girl, if I didn't end your career, if I end your career already, you are done. Girl, you done. You is overcooked. Ain't nobody gonna worry about you. So for you up to get for the timeout clout shit, how the fuck you 106 years old, bitch, and you making motherfucking and you sit up there clout chasing. Bitch, if you don't start passing out butterscotch candy to the children like you're supposed to do, sitting up in church with your fame like everybody else do, passing out butterscotch candy, girl, you need to do whatever the fuck you need to do. Bitch, you can possibly devil. I don't you get every benefit that they got. You serious? Girl, retire. You are a flop. Your career is a flop. Nobody listens to you. Nobody likes you. I don't even know why you was at that party. And let me see what you started with. You called Jason Wentz. You know what I started with you. You was a lie, bitch. You just mad because I didn't call your name on the mic. But guess what? It wasn't sticking status today. Go get your job. Go to you got those who got the big go hard to be worried about tonight, bitch. I 47. I 59. B 14. Bingo, bitch. Fuck. That's what the fuck you need to do. What?
Shake it. Why y'all beefing, Shake it?
This, listen. She, this bitch, I'm not beefing. How, but she ordered up to be your great grandma. How the fuck I beef with her? You about 77 yourself. She 98. What the fuck? How the fuck I beef with somebody that's 173 years old?
Shake it. This bitch laying on me. Shaky, let me see her video, Shaky.
She played on Jefferson, Good Times. The fuck?
Shaky.
What
happened? Let me see her video. Let me see her video right quick.
Which one?
I just want she do the little dance.
Oh, hold on. Let me find. Let me put it up. Let me pull this bitch up. I'm going to play this one while I wait. I'm going to play this one.
Ooh.
Okay, hold on. This bitch. You serious?
How it goes down with Dita Pat in the building?
Come on, Dita Fat Girl.
Yeah, baby.
Dita
Fat in the building. This
man
that is
pretty
hold
up. Hold up. Oh, no. Dita Wobble. How you got a dance? He's calling a Dita Wobble, girl. How you got the dance? How you got a whole dance called a Dita Wobble? You bring... Hold up. Here you go, right there. Here you go. Hold on. There she go right there. How you go, sister? Huh? Where you back from, sister? From where? Where you from, sister? Where you? What you did, girl? What you did? There you go, sister. Get it. The second you be back to bot me, oh, now go. Where you go? Walk out the door. There you go, Diddy. Why would they think I said you was the bot, girl? You go to bot, girl. You will survive. Yes. You will survive. Come for the great one. Let me tell you what happened. This is real deal. I'm about to tell you everything what happened. She, when me and you was beating, she re-blogging your shit. I'm like, but girl, I thought you fuck with me. And she was like, no, I'm a bounce blogger. Bitch, you can't, girl,